dropkick is now Theory trying to turn things around in this situation here tonight. Both Lorcan and Dunne to the outside. Theory now goes up.
Oh, one shot, two. Followed up by Pete Dunne flattening Austin Theory.
Hey, Gargano trying to interject himself. Dunne taking away Gargano, tags back in Lorcan. This has been a calculated destruction of Theory and Gargano. Dunne, Lorcan standing tall. In comes Gargano and the southpaw. And anything that moves inside the ring takes out the bruiserweight, focuses back on Lorcan. Two for one. Capitol Wrestling Center coming unglued for Johnny Gargano.
The side of Gargano we haven't seen in quite a while.
Slingshot spear.
Johnny Wrestling is back.
Picking up Steve, taking out Dunne. Whoa, Gargano back to his feet, and now it's Dunne charging in. Oh!
Just too quick was Pete Dunne. Tag. Too smart, swiping Gargano out of the air.
Dunne, Gargano, and Gargano starting to fight free. Oh!
Mr. Endurance himself refusing to lie down to these two brutes.
Whoa! Round and round they go. Lorcan gets caught. Oh, what a tag team maneuver! Cover by Lorcan isn't enough at this time. It's Theory saving things.
Still just enough gas left in the tank of Austin Theory to save his team.
And Theory making it a point to come right back over to Dunne. And you know Theory wants a little redemption for what Dunne did to his fingers.
Every piece of offense bringing agony to Austin Theory, but yet he guts it out.
Theory looking for the power bomb. Dunne able to counter, land on his feet, look back into an enziguri. Oh, what an uppercut by Lorcan. And it's Lorcan who is legal.
Glassy-eyed now is Austin Theory.
Oh, so is Gargano with a super kick.
The pace of this matchup getting frenetic.
Dunne up and over. And Gargano, watch out, guys.
No way.
DDT. Gargano back into the ring, looking for one final beat connects. Gargano into the cover. And Gargano picks up a big win for the way.
Here are your winners, the way.